So you remember that all the 6 points, yes? And I said one thing, that inference is near to conclusion, but it is not directly from the passage also. So do not try to find out, as we have seen the questions, directly lines will not be from the passage. So we have to infer what the author is trying to, what is an infer. Understood it? So I said that passage is saying a landscape scale, a landscape scale approach. One, it is an approach has been developed, landscape approach. Landscape means some land will be in the form of urban area, some rural, for farmland, some forest, some pasture. So, mere paas kya hai? Ek landscape. Landscape is done by the